30 of Ed Finlay's Rygar Vengeance. This would be episode 3, and this is our continued playthrough of his brilliant reimagined sequel for the original NES game and arcade game. So anyway, let's go ahead and get started and see if I can pick up where we left off last. It's gonna take me a minute to get used to all this again. Alright. So, we gotta kill Spider-Man. Let's see how we do this time. Keep your expectations low, because the death count will probably be high. I can't believe this is this weekend, too. Right? I think I might have the volume I gave for. Nope, do I? Was close. Holy crap. Okay. Good God. That was crazy. Okay, I'd like to keep my health. That would be fantastic. Any more secrets? Oh God. Ooh, that does reach. I'm gonna take that hit and probably another one. I guess that'll make up for the luck I had earlier. Come on, man, you can give me some health. What the hell? Okay, this is the way my day is going to be. I decided to go ahead and do this because I'm waiting on a hard drive to finish copying, because I got the warning this morning that, hey, your hard drive's about to die. So, in Houston's monsoon season, I had to go and pick up a spare hard drive, which is exactly what I'm waiting on right now. 4 hours. Hopefully the video isn't laggy. Oh good, I can hit that guy from here. And there's the health bottle I needed. What, 5 minutes ago? Huh. I don't need those. Oh God. Bad time this. Okay, that was good. Oh boy. Gonna take my time. I could hurry up and get to the boss. That's not gonna happen. That thing doesn't last nearly long enough for that. It's a shame. That is a darn shame. Okay, so I've got 20 mind. The guy doesn't recoil upon hitting, and I have to dodge the webs, and if you remember the last time I fought this guy, he breaks into 3 little spiders, so keep all that in mind and see if I can get through this time. And try not to waste those. Of anytime you want to die, that'd be great. Okay, these are got left. Of course. Just, you can die. Feel free to die. Oh, out of mind. Okay, at least he doesn't drop on top of you like he did in the original. Because that sucks. I need you to come down. There we go. Oh god! Die! Whew. Yes! Now let's not fall over the edge like a moron. Crossbow. And heal. Sweet. Thanks. So far, so good. All right. Save often. Save now. Ooh. Okay. Save. Yes. Don't hit me with that. Okay. Where do we go next? Let's do a little exploring. Might as well. That was crazy. Was that first try, huh? Not bad. Alright, if I remember right, I took the right path? Let's take the left path. Oh god. Let's take the left path. Oh god. Oh god. Stop with that crap! That hurt. Okay. That's not cool that you can clip through that and I can't. Alright, so... I'm pretty sure we don't have bombs. Yeah. That's gotta become a factor soon. It has to be. Let's go back to the beginning where I could actually need a crossbow and take a look at if there's anything up above us that we can go for. I know none of that made sense, sorry. Where we are. Oh, Jesus. I'm taking the long way around. That he can track that far. I'm pretty sure this is the next place we've got to be. Oh god. Oh, that was kind of a strange bug. So anyway. This was probably the best soundtrack of the entire game. Fight. that part there. Oh boy. Anyway, there we go. Yeah, we just run down. Oh, that's new. Wait a minute, how am I supposed to get up there? Okay. Huh. Oh, you probably come at it from above, which means you have to have bombs! Or the whistle. Flute. Yeah, that thing. I kind of wish it would explain the trophies, like what they mean. That'd be cool. Oh, oops. Oh, crap. I didn't think he was actually going to spawn in the same spot. Yay, now I get to be ultra careful with my health. Spawn on the right. See if there's any little secret statues, yeah. Ain't health, not those, because I can't do that, so. Oh, how many hits are you gonna take to kill? A lot. Oh. Gee, I guess I should have expected that. Alright. Okay, we're gonna try that again. Because it looks like that's probably where we're supposed to go next anyway. I'm surprised there wasn't like a save point nearby. Or knowing my luck, I was right next to it. Like, just the next jump. I hate when that happens. Oh. Both ways, buddy. Is this my stop? Yeah. Alright. Let's be more careful. Now that we sort of know what we're gonna expect. Like trilobites. Man, if you could look out my window right now. We are in monsoon season in Texas, I tell you. I mean, in a way, I kind of like the predictability of they're gonna spawn where they go down. I guess that's okay. In fact, he's gonna come up again. Alright. Not so bad. God, they're fast. Two of them. Yep. course, the two things I don't need now. I'd love to know what that is. You can't make that jump. Like, that is obviously something you come back to. I really wasn't planning on doing three penny arcades in a weekend, but number one, I'm helplessly addicted to this game, and number two, I got free time, might as well use it towards something productive, right? Anyway. That and I want to be first, I'm sure. I'm sure I'm first. Give me health. Of course not! It's like, oh, I see that you could probably use some health. Here, let me just give you a shield instead. Can I? Yeah! Yeah! Eat it! Eat it! Alright, cool. That was actually worth it. Would it really kill me to give me a health thing every now and then? I want me to go down there. Alright. Make sure none of those little statues pop up. Okay. Oh boy, there's a bunch of those, huh? You're supposed to come this way. Wow, there's so many of those. I'm gonna follow this one. The last thing I need is something spawning underneath me again. Birdie. Come on, birdie. You're seriously gonna wait for me to come up to you, aren't you? Is that the only one? Yeah. Health! Yes! Really? Was that dead bird? Okay. Oh, now you're active. Okay. If that thing came down and hit me, I would have been pissed. Especially after striking it so many times. Come on. My thumb was getting a little slow there. Alright, so now what? That way. That was a dead end. No place to grapple up there. We're gonna jump down and take a look. Okay, okay. I'd rather just, you know, be sure, because if you jump and there's just nothing but a hole, you're screwed. Especially with no save point. Huh. About that. Make sure there's no fireballs here. See, in the original game, you can actually put them out by hitting them. At least he didn't add the twin fireballs. Because, yeah, those used to suck. Like, one of them was really fast. So you had to time it perfect. Oh, great, I get to deal with the bird. Lovely. Okay. Alright, that's manageable. Come on, birdie. Ooh! Timing. Calm down for a second. Oh, it's really coming down out there. So, do I assume that there's somewhere for me to go down there? Because, you know, you can't really see down there. Bonsai? Bonsai. Okay. Looks like this is a one-way road. Ah! Okay. It's like, oh yeah, by the way, blind jump, have faith, what the hell? Okay. Man, at least this expanded map is really cool looking. Like, it's definitely more cavernous. It feels more like an underworld, like it should. I'm pretty sure that was his intention. There's two of those, aren't there? Oh, God, you little... No, I want the save point. Screw that. Come here, you. You know damn well that's what that is. What? Oh, God. Okay. Let's go take a look. Hey, that's one of the older guys. Oh, those two places are connected. Okay. Okay, I know where this is. Alright. Yeah, this is where I died a lot before. That's cool. They're all interconnected now. Sweet. Those guys don't give you health, so screw that. If you were wondering why I was jumping, you know, surprise spawns. Yeah. I like surprises. Fire. No surprises. Really? Oh, come on. Seriously? What, you get... Oh, you're gonna send both of them at me. Okay. Not too bad. Oh, great. Two of them. Oh. Ha 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 ha! Maybe I should use one of those power of the gods on those, huh? Holy crap, there's a lot of them in here! That'd be cool, right? Or maybe a coat of arms? That'd be cool, too. How about that? Yeah. Okay. I mean, at least we know it's coming now, right? Jesus. Alright, screw it, I ain't gonna hit him. He doesn't give me health anyway. Those guys don't give me health. It's a shame. Oh, Oh, I think I'm max. I think you can only have a max of 20 of those mind things right now. Yeah, you know, if you guys drop health, that would be cool. Wouldn't hold it against you. Those work. I think he went under. Yep. Little power up when you kill enemies would be really nice right about now. Those guys take a lot of hits. Alright. So, are we about to hit another really, really crappy boss fight? Let's find out! Oh, okay. Jesus. What am I supposed to do against that? That looks like a very simple jump thing. I'll try it one more time, since we still have time. Full health would have been kind of nice to bring into that, but at least we know what we're expecting now. Alright, so his pattern's pretty simple. Just back and forth, this little slidey thing, and a little jumpy thing. Avoid his contact. Like, you can just stay up there, essentially. I don't know if his aggro keeps him near you or not, so I guess that's what we'll discover in this next fight. And it'll probably give us bombs? I'd say we'll probably get bombs this next trip. Can't reach. Thank you. Trading mind for recover would be fantastic. Well, wish me luck. Here we go. Of course. I gotta work on that. But anyway, this was The Next 30, episode 3 of Ed Finlay's Rygar Vengeance. And if you like what you see so far, and you notice I stopped dying as fast as I did in the first episode and want a copy of this for yourself, I will leave a description in the link below, and you can throw 20 bucks Ed's way, and he can continue to give us these wonderful little toys to play with. So, if you haven't already, go ahead and hit the like button down there, maybe subscribe to the channel. If you're new here, welcome, and where have you been? And also, maybe check the other two episodes before this one so you can kind of get a feel for this game. And, yeah, I think we're all done here, so thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.